Vecchia materna, dona E, et lux perpetua, luce ad Dei.
Your father would want you to have it.
All these years, I should have come to visit.
No. Don't torment yourself. You're the pride of his life.
And then return. I was ashamed of him.
Pablo, your father knew that everything you did for your art. Does this new girl understand that?
Yes. She does.
Then don't wait, Pablo. Marry her. Start a family. What could bring you more happiness?
Engaged. Oh, how wonderful. Oh, and such a beauty.
Thank you, Madame Picasso.
Madame Picasso? Nonsense. I am Mama.
You should rest your ankle. Olga irritated an old injury.
Oh. Well, you won't have to worry about that now. Of course, carrying babies can put a strain on your ankles. To think that this time next year, I could be a grandmother.
By this time next year, I hope to be the principal dancer in the company.
Does Olga even want children?
Of course. But she's not ready to give up dancing.
And why should you have to wait?
Because I love her.
When you marry, there are sacrifices, yes. But you should not be the one to make them. You deserve a wife that will always put you first. Would Olga do that?